Okay, starting with the next numerical, that is numerical number 15. At what temperature will oxygen molecules, means here the temperature is asked for oxygen molecule. Okay, at what temperature will oxygen molecule, yeah, I have written that. Oxygen, now the condition, will oxygen molecules have same RMS speed, that is root mean square speed, of oxygen molecule as same as helium molecules, that is root mean square speed of helium molecules. So this is the condition given to us. Now helium molecules are at standard temperature pressure. So standard temperature is nothing but 0 degrees Celsius, that is 273 Kelvin. And if we talk about pressure, here the pressure is not required, but for your information, if it is standard temperature pressure, so standard pressure is 1 atmospheric pressure, that is 10^5 Pascal. Okay, so remember this. So for helium, the temperature is given to us. For helium, the temperature is 273 Kelvin. And what is the temperature for oxygen molecules? That this condition is valid. So let's start with this condition. We have the formula for root mean square speed. This is under root 3RT upon M0. So let's substitute this formula according to the condition. It is for root mean square speed of oxygen. So it is under root 3RT upon M0, that is molecular mass of oxygen. So I have substituted 3RT upon M0. Now this is for oxygen. So here it is given in the question, that is molecular mass of oxygen and helium are 32 and 4. So for oxygen it is 32 and for helium it is 4. So for oxygen I have substituted 32 equal to VRMS for helium. So under root 3RT upon M0 for helium, that is 4. Now for oxygen the temperature is TO2 and for helium the temperature is THE. Now square root gets cancelled, 3 gets cancelled, R is nothing but universal gas constant, that gets cancelled. What remains? Temperature for oxygen upon 32 is equal to temperature for helium, that is 273 Kelvin upon 4. Let's take this 32 in the numerator over right hand side. So temperature for oxygen 273 upon 4 into 32. 4 ones are 4, 8s are 32. Now 3 8s are 24, 2 7 8s are 56, 57, 58, and here we have 5. Then 8 2s are, 2 8s are 16, 16 plus 5 is 21. So 2184 Kelvin is the temperature of oxygen at which this condition is valid. Hope you understood this.